customer states they went to a highly rated brake shop. I severely doubt it.